This is my new video, Back Together, featuring Nicki Minaj, and it's mostly a lifestyle piece of hanging out with your best friends and some girlfriends and enjoying a good time in the summer sun.
Hey, Robin.
Didn't I rock with you all night? Wasn't it good enough? Don't lie, didn't you tell me that I blew?
I really like this blue jacket, actually. This was my favorite jacket of the shoot. And that's Stacy, our lovely young lady. I'm not wearing shoes there, which is a little interesting. There's my friends, one of my buddies, Gianni Harrell. Family friend since he was born, right there with the hat on. There's the martini. There I go into the pool. This has happened before in real life, actually. This was my favorite part of the video because it was a really hot day in Miami and I got to cool off. Put a bullet into my heart. Now we're back together. This was a great idea from our director, Ben Moore, who wanted me to sing while I was in the pool with the martini, and then I figured, well, can I have a comb and fix my hair while I'm in the pool also? So we had a little fun with this. This is my fedora look. I normally don't wear fedoras. I'm not really a hat man, but I thought it fit with this shot. I don't know why you gotta be so cruel. And with the styling, we really tried to make the whole video the style of the 50s and 60s, the Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Rat Pack era. So as you notice, everything can kind of fit into that era also. This was my favorite shot coming up right here, this Super 8 film. I really love the quality that this brought, something that we had never done before. She was holding a real Super 8 camera. That's her filming Stacy. That's her footage of walking around me while I'm at the piano and her filming me on the Super 8 camera. And here she comes. This was actually very exciting because we had to kind of makeshift this room at the last minute to make it all work, but luckily Nicki showed up and she just knows how to turn it on right away. She's such an electric performer and she just raises the bar, and once you're around somebody with that kind of energy, you have to raise the bar yourself.
Let's go!
That's my favorite part. And then this is me and the boys, you know, headed to a party. There was this great band. This guy right here is a young performer, young singer. He's a good dancer too, so he's the one performing for me and all my friends at the party. Oh, that shot, the swimming, the shot where the water's coming over the girl's head from on top. They had to do that over and over again. Poor girl, the water was coming from about 20 feet up and it kept knocking her in the head. But she was a trooper, she got the job done. And then here he invites me up. And we start to jam together a little bit. And this is a lot what some of my parties are like, you know, everybody dancing, having a good time, and throwing a little music, a little fun in between. Back together.